Ecco qua! Is a dance movie co-produced by
Gabriele Rollem, Tommaso Sucheña,
Luigi Imperato e Filippo Francesa. Enjoy!
Abanye ngabadlali bebhola. Aleluya se llama. Aleluya se llama. Aleluya se llama.
Abanye ngababalisi
abanye ngabadlali bebhola
abanye ngababalisi. Thank you.
after midnight. We're gonna let it all hang out. After midnight, we're gonna chill and shine. We're gonna cause talk and suspicion, give an exhibition, find out what it is all about. After midnight, we're gonna let it all hang out. After midnight, gonna shake your tambourine. After midnight, it's gonna be peaches and cream. We're gonna cause talk and suspicion, give an exhibition, find out what it is all about. After midnight, we gonna let it all hang.
هواك واتمنى لو انساك وانسى روحي وياك، وان ضاعت يبقى فداك لو تنساني وانساك، وتريني بنسى جفاك واشتاق لعذابي معاك، والادموع فاكراك ارجع تاني في لقاك، الدنيا تجيني معاك ورضاها يبقى رضاك، وساعتها يهون في هواك في هواك طول حرماني. أهواك واتمنى لو أنساك وأنسى روحي وياك، وإن ضاعت تبقى فداك لو تنساني وأنساك، وتريني بنسى جفاك واشتاق لعذابي معاك، والأدموع فاكراك أرجع تاني في لقاك، الدنيا تجيني معاك ورضاها يبقى رضاك، وساعتها يهون في هواك في هواك طول حرمان.
It's a very entertaining piece. I didn't get bored any second of it, though it's 18 minutes of movie.
Mm.
And yeah, I think they've been very creative. I guess the theme of the quarantine times is very present. It's there.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, cool. It's a collection of short movies, right?
Mm-hmm.
So which one do you like the most?
I really enjoyed the second scene when they are in the sorry when they are in the garden or that the outside part.
Mm. When they're throwing vegetables at each other.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like the baggy fight, like really cool. And it reminded me to some childhood games actually.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, it was really fun. It made me like feel like I wanted to be there as well throwing.
That's true,
stuff.
Yeah. And it's that we're eating cherry tomatoes dropped from above, which is also fun. I was also in the movie. Yeah, I think I also like very much the one where there's the water dripping from
mm-hmm.
people's hair.
Yeah,
right.
And then the three different perspectives that he used. It was really fun as well.
Yeah, and the dancer there in the swimming pool.
Hmm.
I think that part was pretty cool. I struggled to like get something in my eye.
Yeah.
How does it feel?
Weird. Really weird.
But yeah, congrats guys. Echo Quieting, I think it's a very, very cool one. I loved it.
Mm.
So I hope you enjoyed it as well. And see you next week.
Hey there, we're gonna bring you a new artist every Friday, so make sure you're subscribed to our channel, and
make sure also to check out our Patreon page. There you can support us and support the artists create new content for you.